day, all of our students are bringing their children, and they're able to pick up two or three toys. No cost to them, just come in and smile and pick out your toys. This is possible because some of our students and some of our workers who were CalWORKs students in the past, and they know, even myself, how hard it is to get toys for your children when you're single. So they reached out to the community and asked our fire department here in Santa Clarita and the sheriff's department for toys for our children. And this is the way the community responded. It gave us a room full of toys. Just want to say that we love what we do. We're here to make sure that our students and their children are happy and successful. I think it's our privilege to just make this a home away from home, and anything we can do to make sure that our students know we love them and we care for them and we want them to be successful, that's what we'll do.
You are another one.